Alright guys, welcome back to my Call of Duty Black Ops 3 playthrough. So everyone, we are on the mission Demon Within. Now, this should be really interesting. I really do hope that you all do enjoy. Please remember to hit that like button if you did. And of course, thank you very much for watching. Let's do this now, shall we? Here we go. Right, so here's our new little safe house here, it looks like.
There's something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNA diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
I'm about to tell you the truth. When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Taylor's still speaking to us, even though we're off the grid. How can that be?
I think his DNI has become corrupted. That's why we couldn't track his team's location.
But we can track the doctor.
Alright, let's do this. We're using the XR2 again. Excellent weapon.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely. It should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Hendrix is our good friend. God damn it, Kane. This is gonna end really badly. I have the feeling, dude. Like, you know when you get that feeling that stuff's about to go bad real quick? That's how I feel right now.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded. Waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Holy crap.
Hold on!
All we do is crash these damn things.
Operating with a human pilot.
Oh, here we go.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
I'm on fire, Paul.
You got a fix on Taylor and we're ready? Where are they heading?
Holy Negative. Crap.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Another special weapon here. Okay then, dude, you blew me up. Serious game. I'm having a fire here, my pistol. Okay, I got the rocket launcher. Don't mind me, not dead straight away. What a stupid area this is now to battle in.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Let me just use my next ability here, swarm.
Stop.
Negative.
And the only way to Taylor there we is go. Through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Hit him directly with the launcher then. What the hell? Okay then. Keep engaging him with the rocket launcher.
Hall's on the move.
Sweet Jesus, dude. They're damaging him. Where's the ammo box going? Here it is. Where is he? All the way down there now.
Hall now operating at 40%.
Good stuff, mate.
Her
dominating him.
Won't hold much longer.
I think we got him here.
Manticore energy down to 10%.
10%.
She's our only lead to Taylor. Bring her down.
Stupid lady.
Eyes up. Paul's taking higher ground.
Hey, guy. Get it.
She's down. She's down. Hurry, you have to interface before we lose her.
Please don't.
So this is what we do now? Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
Bye.
What is this?
Kane!
Mr. Kruger.
Hendrix!
I don't think you quite appreciate or even understand what
is that?
What I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone there?
Anyone there?
Oh, I just don't believe how you understand.
This is not good.
Listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to predict or control or even scan it for the version.
Paul?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
Baby.
This can't be.
Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something! Please!
Hell?
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born.
Corvus.
A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. Gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been tipped off.
I'd like to see what happened here.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in. And we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
Taylor,
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Bam.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll show you what I'm about.
That World War II, dude.
Private, you drew the shortest straw of all.
Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefield of World War II.
It is World War II.
It has to be.
Pretty cool stuff, man. Gonna die these Nazis here, gotta be careful. Pulling off some good shots. Nice. Gun was in the back here, dude. Damn Nazis, leave me alone. Punks. Dropped him. They kill him quick, I'm gonna die. Guns this. Dredge. Damn, look at this gun. I'm reload here. Crap, MG42 looks like. Dropped him. August. Seems like a powerful gun.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Okay. This is odd as hell. Crap. Get up from the dead, dude. I'm gonna use my swarm. So messed up. Look at him, man. Oh, crap.
At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
The wolves?
Listen only of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Crap.
In a frozen...
Damn, dude. So strong. Four of them. Oh, no. Oh, respawn me. Cool. You should come back if you fall off. And the best gun for this situation. Am I back? All good?
Sarah.
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Aye. That guy, that's how you do it. Now the Black Station looks like.
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted, they couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why? Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to work.
This is the
path. Oh, crap.
Both must take.
Here we go, Nazi slaughter time. This is gonna be interesting. Killing everyone here. Nazi stand, no chance. Get ready for a tank to show up, dude. There we go, I can't freaking reload. All good. How much enemies I've killed so far in this game, man. A lot of enemies right there. Far out. Warm him, chuck some nades. Chuck some flashies. All good here. Whoa. Crap. See you later. What the hell is this?
The German tiger, King Tiger.
I knew there was a tiger. What? I jinxed myself.
Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Oh crap! I'm so messed up here. I keep an eight on it. I'm waiting for him to shoot again. If he shoots again. There you go. Ammunition. Fucking heaps of nades here. Nades didn't do anything. I know he's gonna shoot again, just wait for it. Trying to survive, guys. Fire out. Made it up here now. Okay, three heaps of nades down. Snipe around here. Crap. Idiot. Who knows where the hell that tank went? Forget about him. Made it. Oh, hello.
Sometimes
oh crap.
All you have.
Keep opening up fire on him. Can't destroy him here. Not really working out too well. Yeah, I might, since I have a rocket launcher. Nah. The shield. Oh! Here we go. Didn't destroy it though. Two shots in him. Oh my god, dude. Quick. Quick. Destroyed it. It's down. We actually did it. Here we go.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind?
Is this hell?
Sarah. I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kebyshev? What did he tell you? We need to know.
It's no use. We're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong.
You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger. A senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real. You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
That doesn't sound good. Oh no. Zombies.
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Dude, Nazi zombies. This is so cool. I love it. Cool. crap. Hell. Oh. They're upstairs as well. Bell. Got problems. This is pretty insane, everyone. But the fire's moving in on us. Fire's engulfing us.
If we stay here, we will burn.
Let her go.
Sarah, whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
My drones, little pests. So fun. Crap.
The last second some surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Get off me, punk. Insane, dude. Right. Still going. Still not giving up.
How do I make this nightmare end? Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me.
Killer.
Let me go.
Oh.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Finish dead.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
What a long part this is, Jesus Christ. So much content in the storyline, I love it. Right, so this is all we got from that. Cool stuff. Icons and stuff. Sweet. Alright, still didn't level up though, amazingly. Either way, everyone, thank you heaps for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed this part. I'll see you all next part. See you around, guys. Hey guys, Vince here. So I've just noticed that YouTube has actually changed the way that subscribers receive notifications for when I upload videos. So please follow the instructions on screen if you are subscribed to me and you want to receive updates when I post new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. See you around.